I guess we are going to play Temple Run 2 Frozen Shadows for non-stop endless running. So let's dare to take this idol and play the game. So okay, we are running really faster. We should swipe, we jump, and we are swiping up to jump. Okay, we are swiping up again to jump. There's a barrier ahead. We're going to swipe up again. Cool, very nice job there. Okay, we should swipe left and right in order to move left and right. And we swipe left to move left, and we swipe right to move right. So let's swipe left to move left. Let's go back again. Okay, let's swipe down to slide. Okay, swipe down to slide. Okay, let's kill the mobile and kill the left and right. Okay, we tilt our mobile left in order to move left. So then tilt right to move left and right. So we try to move right, tilt left to move left. Oh god. So let's skip. We got 25,000 points. Let's run. Okay, let's cat. Okay, to go on the left side, and to the left side, and cat on the left side. So, move left by swiping left and jump over it, and jump over it, and jump over it by swiping up, and jump right by swiping right, jump over the obstacles by swiping up. So tilt left again in order to move left. So okay, that was great. So swipe down in order to bang. Swipe down again in order to bang. So swipe down in order to bang. So they are ready. So play this game. Swipe down again, jump over it, and power up there. Swipe down again, jump over it, swipe down and tilt right side. Swipe down and tilt right side. Tilt left. So tilt your mobile left side and tilt your mobile right side and tilt your left and right. So stop on your screen, pause the jump, so back on the road, jump, jump over it and tilt right side, jump over it and tilt right side and jump over it, move right side. So jump over it again and slide down. Slide down again and move right. Right, left, right, left, 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 left like those points. So think right to right and stay by using right molecule contain strategies on the right side. So plan to swipe up and jump for the obstacle and swipe to down to bend down and the obstacle. So plan to think right and left. Oh god, we got hit. So these frozen shadows are really icy and thin everywhere. Okay, let's continue running. Jump over it. Jump over it. And swipe right. Okay, stay on the right side by putting on the right.
Thank you.
Oh, don't do that. Okay, we are going to use the save tree we got. Okay, let's fly down. Okay, let's run again. Gems. Let's skip the game. We collected 5 gems. So let's upgrade us. Let's increase the steel duration and coin magnet. Okay. So we are going to skip now. Fire again and Oh, shit. Oh god, I didn't expect that. Okay, we got 500 meters of ability to run. Okay, that's it.
Thank you.
to jump off. Down there until your mobile left side in order to move left and go further. So we are going to jump and grab the ability power there. So back to normal. So tilt right side in order to go right. Tilt right and grab it. And fly down. Sliding down again and trying to catch and sliding up will help you to jump forward and sliding will to bend down. So only in the way of coins, so that when you collect the coins and also it will be helpful for you to use the game quicker. Oh god, I have no gems left. Let's skip this. I got a chest discovered. Let's start to open. So I collected a skull shield. Okay then, let's run again. Again, so let's use the head start.
Right, okay, you like, okay, fly down, so escape from that wood, and that light and
right jump, right jump, and bend down. Go back to the road now. Turn left, right, and go straight. Oh god, no. Let's skip this. Okay, back to the land and move left by sliding left. Let's jump over. Jump over. Move right. Let's collect this. Okay, now we are going to play a similar game like this, which is named as Despicable Me. So let's play Despicable Me now. So here is the Despicable Me Minion Rush game. So it is also a similar game like Temple Run 2, Frozen Shadows and Sky Summit. So let's play this. And let's compare both the games. So, let's play it. Okay, let's tap on the play icon to play. So here we have some levels you should complete, and you should have some perfect complete. You should have one to level. So let's move back to the jelly lab here. So here's some missiles. And we are on level 33 now. So in this level you should achieve some targets. So there's a difference between the Temple Run 2 and the Minion Rush. In Minion Rush there will be a target on the each level you are playing. So this level target is to use the slides one time. Okay, let's use it. Okay, let's replay this level. So we should use the slide for one time. So that's a target for us. Tilt your mobile left and right in order to connect the bananas on left and right. Okay, cancel it. So here comes the slide. So we have achieved all levels target. So let's go back to the jelly lab. So here we should increase your Despicable Me multiplier 3 times in your run. So to increase your multiplier, you should simply hit the other minions in your run. Thank you. to relab and play a game. Let's replay. So increase your difficulty multiplier 3 times in a run. So catch all these runners and extra runners in a way. We're going to play again and we're going to prove it. play again. Let's replay. That's replay, we should not give up this time. So we will do it. Oh, strong again. Jelly lab. So now we have seen the difference between the hit like button if you like this video. Put your thoughts in the comment section. For more videos, check out the video section of our channel. You can share this video by using the tag next to me. Thank you.